Sad news. Dani Carvajal suffered a serious injury to his right knee. The historic Spanish fullback was hurt in a dispute with Yeremy Pino. Judging by the screams and tears, it is very serious. The Real Madrid idol tried to leave the field on his own two feet, but was unable to do so. He had to be supported by a stretcher. It is heartbreaking to see a true legend of world football like this. Good luck, Carvajal.